woman has come up with a clever way to share her love of gardening without saying a word.
NBC2's Sean Martinelli shows us how in tonight's Story to Share.
In the city of Fort Myers, there are undoubtedly bigger gardens, but you'd have a hard time finding a more passionate,
super, super cute
planter.
Oh, I love it so much. I love it so much.
Rachel Bertram is a walking sunflower.
I can't wait for them to grow, baby, grow.
In her space, no leaf is left behind. Even weeds are welcome.
Weeds get a bad rap.
Watching a backyard come alive gets this woman excited. So much so, she wants to take that feeling and share it.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah, it's fun.
You've probably heard of those little free libraries that pop up in neighborhoods. This is Rachel's version. Got a plant? Leaf a plant. Need one? Take one. She saw the idea from a friend on social media.
Yeah, I was just on Facebook.
Now seemed as good of a time as ever to start a stand of her own.
If you're dealing with an unknown in your career or in other aspects of your life, what a fabulous thing to be involved in a hobby that is so known.
Lately, Rachel has known the unknown. For decades, she's been a professional actor, though with her stage dark for more than a year, she's had more time to be here.
You can get lost in it, which is, you know, what a beautiful thing, especially with all the craziness that's been going on in the world.
Gardening can be like theater in that it brings people together. Admission is just a few seeds and a pot of dirt.
That feeling of connectedness, you know, that's what community is all about, really, is feeling like you're a part of something bigger.
For some, that feeling has been lost lately. A visit here might make it grow once again.
If for 3 seconds somebody can go, oh, what is that? You know? Then that's really cool.
In Fort Myers, Sean Martinelli, NBC2.